I have been wondering all this time, who am I? A creator, a photographer, a designer, or just a man we are doing? It's a lot, and I get that. The truth is, even I don't know. I've been wandering around places to try to self-discover, and I found myself with a TikTok, Bundes, and come to Japan. How could someone like me be a part of this? I'm just a guy who loves anime, coffee, and cute stuff. There's so many things to wrap myself around. To tell these stories, to take a moment and make connections. I guess everything started by here. Here is where I like to do big things that can make myself understand about the limitation of my idea in many ways. It's not easy to wrap all the ideas into the minds to make something out of it. But somehow in a way, I can make it possible.